July the 8th was a very interesting day. It was the day when the heliocentric model shot itself dead. As we can see here, the light of the sun clearly covers 60 to 70% of the globe. That's impossible when many news channels are showing the Mercator's projection, because that's the only one they can show. So it is impossible for the sunlight to wrap around the globe between 60 to 70%. So there is no other day like July 8th to demonstrate how wrong the heliocentric model is.